It's a place that has everything I need when I come to work out.
The facility's nice.
I like that there's a wide variety of things to do.
The spacious gym we have and our lovely staff.
It's never like two-packed.
I love coming in and playing ball.
Shoot basketball with my friends.
The gym. Play some basketball sometimes with some cardio. Good Stairmaster that's up there.
The inside track because I don't like to run outside.
This is a great place to be. Fun atmosphere.
Yeah, I love it.
It just works out. I love the West Center.
We come to circuit because it's exercising and at the same time it's legitimately fun.
Every time you come, you get a lot stronger.
Have somebody that work out with them, encourage them, keep them coming in on time, on a schedule.
You have to build your endurance and your muscles and make them strong.
She pushes me in ways that I probably wouldn't be able to.
I like coming to Zumba in the West Center because it's a lot of fun and it's a really good workout.
And I learn more exercises where I can work on my own.
So it's just a lot of fun to come to.
Thank you.
play intramurals and get that competitive side.
Great way to meet people. I've met most of my friends playing intramural sports.
So ended up reffing volleyball, doing all that stuff.
I like competing against my friends, and it's fun.
Great stress reliever.
And I ended up having the best time of my life.
I would recommend that everyone participate.
I'm playing intramural sports for the glory.
I enjoy it very much.
And the t-shirts.
Different culture and learn some self-defense.
Stay involved in my sport after I left high school.
Boxing club's just a place where people can come to stay in shape.
You're not good enough for the big team.
Yeah. It's a great workout.
Let out some stress that, you know, classes and homework and all that stuff may bring.
It keeps me active.
Yeah. We practice 2 days a week. It's a lot of fun.
It's less pressure.
And we have tournaments.
Ways to be a leader on campus.
And I recommend it to anybody.
Hope to see you guys soon.
We serve as an advisory council for our student employees here, a body that puts on events hosted by our students, our casino night, an all-star basketball challenge, a dive-in movie, get everyone involved on campus.
A lot of things I love while getting to make
money and work on campus.
Got a job offer here at Winthrop University to be the graduate assistant of facilities.
I get to meet a lot of diverse individuals.
It's an easy way to make money and working on campus all at the same time.
In charge of a staff this size.
I really like interacting with all the students and the different people that come in.
It's been a great opportunity to meet people.
I love interacting with all the different people that come through here.
It's really fun and challenging at the same time.
I'm now having my tuition paid for.
The interactions with everyone coming in and out. And
I love working as a lifeguard.
I love working here at the West Center.